Mayflower Island, across from the Douglas Indian Village, was a traditional subsistence site, which yielded a once healthy herring run. This farm, Cool Island, paddled in.